Alright, ladies and gents, and welcome back to Final Fantasy X. And we're just going to go straight into it. Oh, let me move my mouse out of the way, just in case you can't see that. Straight every time I start this game, I always try and move the camera. So... There's our Vaganda. See, look at that. Obtained an antidote. Or two antidotes. So yeah, I know for a fact we're coming up to a part that's making me a little bit nervous. And it's not really game... It's not essential to your game. But it's something very cool. But you have to do a little mini game for it, and I'm crap at mini games. Like, terrible. Okay. Oh! Nice. There's a ring. Cheers, buddy. I don't know what I'm looking for, I'm just kind of delaying it. I'm trying to remember how the minigame works. Because I cannot remember for the life of me.
Goodbye.
Dude, you need to... The ramp was still down. Oh, you've just been spied, bro. We're free to roam on the ship. Nice. I'm going to turn the volume down a little bit. It's quite loud. Let's talk to you.
Come to think of it, I haven't told you where we're going.
That is true.
First to Kilika Island. Then we change boats and head for Luca. For that, though, Yuna's gotta pray at the temple. I'll be guarding. We'll be praying for the Auroch's victory, too. So you come along, yeah?
Great plan.
Hey, it is a great plan.
Don't look at me.
I don't know who you are or where you came from.
That's true. Yeah. Well, yeah. I can't remember if this guy can talk or not. Or if he just kind of grunts at you.
Word is that summoner's got noble blood. I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter. You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter?
Forget what I'm supposed to do here. Broke the game.
So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough when your father's famous.
Huh?
Waka's a bit lacking in the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, poor Waka. Who's a mum then? Smooth, smooth.
The wind, it's nice.
Mm.
Is that a far joke? I don't see how that was that funny.
You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Oh.
I've heard in Xanarkin there is a great stadium, all lit up, even at night.
Huh?
Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
Jack. My father. His name is Jekt.
Amazing! You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man... He died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkand.
I'm sorry.
He went out to sea for training one day, and never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jekt came to Spira.
But...
It's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
10 years and 3 days?
Yeah, but how would he get here?
You're here? Are you not?
Yep, Sin threw me forward in time, right? It's concerning.
Think you're doing? Stick a harpoon in him and we'll all get dragged under.
Sin is going for Kilika. We gotta distract it.
Our families are in Kilika. Forgive us, Lady Summoner. Wait!
Oh boy.
These guys again. This is only our second encounter with him. Okay. Let's see, let's just attack these guys. Oh, they're a bit stronger than I remember them being. Can you do anything? I don't want to summon just yet. Or just... So we need to get rid of... Just hit this guy. Yeah, got that one. Oh, Okay. We're gonna swap someone here. I think we'll swap Yuna for Lua, I think, actually.
How many of these things are there? What? We hit the fin first?
Okay. Regular sword attacks cannot hit a target. Right, so we're going to bring Lulu. Should we use our summon now? Right, what's summon Veil for? May as well use it now. So nice. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna kill two of these and with one left standing. That way Sin shouldn't throw any more at us and we can. I was kind of hoping that I'd kill him. There we go. Okay, so we leave him there. He'll cause small amounts of damage, but considering he's in water, we'll try Thunder. Hits him. Well, Veil Forfa. Oops. Anson's still going. Who are we? Yeah, who are we? Let's get rid of this douche. Lulu can use Thunder against. Yep, against Sin. There we go. Oh, that finished it. Nice. I like him. I keep pressing the we'll get rid of this shield first. Oh, unless he just replaces him. Get moved, bro. Yeah, I'll have Walker focus on these things, scale Tidus focus on the boss. Take a potion as well. There we go. We're at the semi-decent health. Dick, bro. Damn it. Why didn't I think of this earlier? Why didn't I not think of that earlier? Oh, idiot. Get rid of these. May as well. Oh, Walker might die. Potion. Heal yourself up. Tidus is going to attack again. Oh, there we go. Tight. Oh, wow. Okay. So Tidus leveled up 3 points. Waka got 3 as well. Everybody got 3 apart from Kimari. Poor Kimari. So what else did we get? We got 6 power spheres, 14 mana spheres, nice. 2 ability spheres, 1 blue amulet, and 1 harpoon. Is it bad that this is one of my favourite cutscenes of the early game?
When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope.
I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah, I think it's in the next part you do that quick game that was on about. Mini game, whatever you want to call it.
Greetings. I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the temple in Bisade.
Oh, Milady Summoner!
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Ah, thanks, BT.
Our loved ones. We feared they would become fiends.
Please, take me to them.
We'll go see what we can do to help in town.
Huh? Like, you're totally indifferent always to that. Just, yeah. If you want. Let's save the game. I'm gonna create a new save slot, just in case. This guy fixing the ramps already. I don't know if I should stop it here and... Yeah, we'll end the part here and we'll pick up next time with the sending and we'll head to Kilika Temple. So thank you guys for watching and hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you again soon.